like he doesn't hear a word I say. His mind is somewhere far away, and I don't know how to get there. It's like all he wants is you chill out.
She's always in a rush, get attention, like she doesn't even care.
Why does he try to read my mind? It's not good to say
it. That's
what all of my friends say.
Thank you, guys.